Congratulations, Brandon. I'm proud of you.
Does this mean you'll be off the streets? I'm always so afraid something's going to happen.